Hey, what's up, guys? It's Skylar. So today has been a very hard day for me, a very complicated day. Because first of all, it's my birthday, March 4th. And second of all, today is the day that I said my final goodbye to a friend of mine from junior high school. So yeah, he passed away. He went hiking and fell off a cliff. Just, he's gone. I just got back from his funeral. Took a shower and I'm sitting here. Let's talk about this guy. I remember him vividly because he transferred into the school the same time as me, and we were very similar. Like, we like to mess around, but we also study, so we're kind of like the funny, smart kids, kind of. And we would always come up with weird, like, things to do when it's like teacher's day or teacher's birthday. And this one time, it was our math teacher's birthday. So in the morning, we came up with this funny and dumb storyline. He needed to act as one teacher and I act as another. And then we just did this weird show on our math teacher's birthday. He always had this silly grin on his face, and he always has this positive energy. And I'm so sad when I looked back, when I tried to recall all of our memories, I couldn't even think of much, you know? I don't even have a selfie with him. Like, I took pictures of him, but we didn't take it together. At first, when I heard the news, I was shocked because he's only 23. And, like, he still has a bright future ahead of him, you know what I mean? So, today, I went to his memorial service, and just seeing he had so many people that loved him and just cares for him, just, you know, my chest just hurts seeing that. Throughout the ceremony, nobody talked. They played his favorite music and showed some text from his friends and family saying their favorite memories of them. After the ceremony, we went to, I'm not exactly sure the term, but basically we need to head up to this place in this room, and all the people were gathered there. And his coffin, people placed their presents for him, their final presents for him, on the coffin. And then after that, the coffin will enter a tunnel, and then behind the coffin, the door will close, and then things will happen. The person who was in charge of the ceremony, he said that as his coffin goes through the tunnel, he will like kind of like relive his 23 years of life again. When he said that, I just lost it. Tears just started streaming down my face. And there was this guy in front of me. As the coffin went in, he just saluted him. And I'm just... So he went hiking, right? He's from this hiking club in his university, and although he's gone now, at least he died doing what he loved. He saw the beauty of Mother Nature, and he definitely lived his 23 years of life to the fullest. I mean, we haven't stayed in contact because he's not a social media type of person, so after graduation, I never saw him again. Because of him, because of this, it just hit me, you know? When you love somebody, tell them. When you admire somebody, just tell them, let them know, because life is full of unknowns and you never know what might happen the next second. Live your life to the fullest. Be the light in people's lives. Don't leave any regrets. And be kind, be nice, spread happiness. I'm sorry, this video is kind of all over the place because I'm still like, this news is still kind of unreal to me. At least I know that he's now an angel, probably doing the things that he loves. And he's probably hiking all the beautiful mountains in heaven. And I just hope that he's happy where he is now. And I hope he knows that even friends from his junior high school, even though I haven't seen him in so long, he meant a lot to me. He was a huge part of my life in junior high school, and I'm just happy to call him my friend. And I wish that he knows that all of us loves him so much. You know, before leaving the room where his coffin was, the person in charge of the ceremony told us that don't look back after you said your goodbye. Like, treat that as a graduation ceremony. After you said your goodbyes, don't look back, or else he might be too worried to go, to walk into the light. And just, he graduated, and we need to live the rest of our lives for him. Live the rest of our lives to the fullest and just remember him and remember all the beautiful memories that he brought us. I'm going to remember, hold on to all the beautiful memories we have, we shared. Remember such a kind soul and never forget him, because he really was an awesome friend. So this is to him. Thank you so much for being you in junior high school. Thank you so much for accepting me. Although, like, I was so weird and yet you still accepted me and you were always this kind. Thank you for all the laughters you brought into my life. Thank you for scaring the teachers on Teacher's Day with me. Thank you for coming up with that weird show, weird drama on our math teacher's birthday. Thank you for everything. Thank you for being you. I will never forget you. Whenever I celebrate my birthday, I'll remember that on this day, 2018, a beautiful angel, a courageous guy with a kind heart, he graduated. And yeah, he's just